is Nina, also known as Fit Girl, and I get a lot of questions about food, diet, and what I hear a lot is that people are confusing carbs with being bad. There are good carbs and there's definitely some unhealthy carbs. So I'll just quickly go over the difference between the two so you know what to eat and what to stay away from. Alrighty, so bananas. Bananas are a carbohydrate. Yes, they are made with fructose, but this is naturally occurring fructose. It's not the kind that's synthetic that you see in some sweetened products. So bananas are fine. Best time to eat bananas, before a workout, after a workout. But bananas are good for you. I eat 1 to 2 bananas every day. So bananas are not gonna get you fat. So enjoy your bananas, fruit, same thing, all good for you. Okay, so I'm all carved up here. Got a bunch of carbs. You can see, so I can go the difference. Okay, tortilla chips. So they're made with corn, but this is processed, they're usually fried, it's got oil, ton of salt. So this will be an unhealthy carbohydrate. Stay away from these. And although they're really hard to stay away from, I love tortilla chips. Okay, and then noodles. These are rice noodles. So these are processed, not the healthiest carb, not horrible, but doesn't eat too much of it. One of these little guys is 60 grams of carbs, and Kitty wants to eat them too. Yes, she likes carbs. Pasta, whole wheat pasta. Again, it's a processed food. Best to stay away from it. If you eat it, just measure it out for your 2 ounces. Eat it once in a while. I'd rather you eat zucchini noodles. That way you're eating more vegetables, and that's lower in carbohydrate. And cut it out, kitty cat. Cut it out. Okay. And oats. Oats definitely is a carbohydrate, but they are good carbs. Yes. So I eat oatmeal typically every day. So as long as you're not adding sugar, sugar's a carbohydrate, then it's good for you. And so now I've got here some barley. So barley, anything that's a grain. Actually, this is a grain too. Rice. Let's see, what are the types of grains other kitty cat? Millet, those are good carbohydrates, as long as the rice isn't bleach rice, which a lot of rice is, good for you. But it is high carbohydrate. Other carbohydrates that you're probably thinking, which most people assume as bad carbs. Candy, of course, carbohydrate, unhealthy carb. Ice cream, yes, definitely an unhealthy carbohydrate, full of fat, full of calories, full of deliciousness. Crackers, they're not good for you. This is a bad carbohydrate. It's full of salt and sugar. Oh, there's no such thing as a healthy cracker, so stay away from crackers. They're basically cookies. They're just called crackers. Waffles, same thing. It's got sugar, it's got flour, it's unhealthy carbohydrate. So what about juice? Orange juice is healthy, right? Well, no, it's actually not, because when you're getting orange juice, it's pasteurized. This isn't freshly squeezed. Who knows how long this has been sitting on the shelf, and it's without the pulp. So no juice. I make my own fruit smoothies. And I can put the whole fruit in there. That way I'm eating the fiber. You know, if you want orange juice, eat the whole orange. All right, now let's go over another carbohydrate, which people might not even think about, is barbecue sauce. So barbecue sauce, they all have sugar in it. So it makes it taste delicious. So barbecue sauce, use it sparingly, it's pretty tasty, especially this brand. Oh my gosh, so good. Okay, tomato sauce. Tomato sauce is a carbohydrate, and tomatoes are pretty bitter. To make it more tolerable, the manufacturers add sugar, makes it taste good. So this actually is a homemade tomato sauce, and you can control the sugar, you can add diced tomatoes and put it in your blender. and just add honey or a little bit of maple syrup just to taste. So it just takes away that little bit of bitterness. And got two couple more carbohydrate products for you. Tortillas. These actually are corn tortillas, and see how small they are? So these are what I eat. It is somewhat processed, but it's the whole corn, and I prefer these to the flour tortillas. They're lower in carbohydrates, they're lower in calories, and it's a whole grain. So I prefer these. I eat these once in a while to make tacos. So a tortilla, this is kind of like a tortilla. This is called lavash, and lavash is made from wheat. You know, so you can make pizza with it. It's a processed food. A pizza is definitely a high carbohydrate item. So if you're gonna go with pizza, try the lavash. It's used just like half of it. You could toast it, and it's much lower in carbs and lower in calories. But of course, this is a processed food, and it's an unhealthy carbohydrate. So if you have any questions that I didn't answer regarding carbohydrates, or if there's anything else you want me to cover, cat's going crazy, message me. And you can also follow me on Instagram under @fitgirlusa. Thanks for watching.